Starry, starry night, paint your palette blue and gray. Look out on a summer's day with eyes that know the darkness in my soul. Shadows on the hills, sketch the trees and the daffodils. Catch the breeze and the winter chills in colors on the snowy linen land. Now I understand what you tried to say to me, and how you suffered for your sanity, and how you tried to set them free. They would not listen, they did not know how. Perhaps they'll listen now. Starry, starry night, flaming flowers that brightly blaze, swirling clouds in violet haze, reflect in Vincent's eyes of china blue, colors changing hue. Morning fields of amber grain, weathered faces lined in pain, are soothed beneath the artist's loving hand. Now I understand what you tried to say to me, and how you suffered for your sanity, and how you tried to set them free. They would not listen, they did not know how. Perhaps they'll listen now, for they could not love you, but still your love was true. And when no hope was left in sight on that starry, starry night, you took your life as lovers often do. But I could have told you, Vincent, this world was never meant for one as beautiful as you. Starry, starry night, portraits hung in empty halls, frameless heads on nameless walls, with eyes that watch the world and can't forget, like the strangers that you've met. The ragged men in ragged clothes, a silver thorn, a bloody rose, lie crushed and broken on the virgin snow. Now I think I know what you tried to say to me, and how you suffered for your sanity, and how you tried to set them free. They would not listen, they're not listening still. Perhaps they never.
Okay, girls, Grandma's late, so I'm in charge of dinner.
Pizza!
No, let's see what's in the refrigerator. Ah, back in the corner, there's some leftover meatloaf. That'll be good.
Grandpa, that's the meatloaf we had last month.
Ew! It's green and got fuzzy stuff on it.
Gross!
The thought of eating rancid meat is revolting to us.
Grandpa, this meat stinks.
I'm not touching it.
This is what our sin is like to God.
It'll be fine. Here, put some ketchup on it.
Grandpa! It's moving.
Put a lot of ketchup on it.
No amount of good works could cover up even one of our sins. But there is good news.
I'm home.
Grandma, please say you bought dinner.
Of course I did. Tonight we're having pizza.
Yay!
God has offered to pay the price for our sins and give us His righteousness. He offers this to anyone who believes in His Son Jesus. Are you putting ketchup on your sins, or will you accept God's gift? Another message from Lifeline Productions, the comic strip of radio, and LifelinePro.com.